she would start, right?
Since I'm all that hat.
Oh, Jesus, don't patronize me.
I'm not.
You're patronizing me.
No, it's just a party, little buzz. I'm having a nice time. I don't want to do anything, and I'm just...
I don't know if this guy's your boyfriend or not, but just so you know, when you were in the bathroom, he was totally checking me out.
What? What is
Harry?
It out here with these women?
Oh, please, Harry, they're no different from anywhere else.
Yes, they are. These are damaged goods. Every one of them from way back. I'm telling you, you take a guy who sleeps with 100 women a year, going to his childhood, dollars to donuts, it's relatively unspectacular. Now, you take one of these gals, sleeps with 100 guys a year, and I bet you if you look in their childhood, there's something rotten in Denver.
Denmark.
That too, but it's abandonment, it's abuse, it's my uncle put his ping-ping in my papa, and then they all come out here. I mean, it's literally like someone took America by the East Coast and shook it, and all the normal girls managed to hang on.
Okay. Everybody who hates Harry here, raise their hand.
See that? Obedient little bitches, too.
Fuck you!
Hey.